She wanted in a daisy field a timid little maid. She wandered in a daisy field a timid little maid. And when she met the calf, she felt oh very much afraid, oh very much afraid, oh very much afraid. She wandered in a daisy field a timid little maid. She wandered in a daisy field a timid little maid. And when she met the calf, she felt oh very much afraid, oh very much afraid, oh very much afraid. Hello class 2, good afternoon, how are you? So class 2, in the previous live class we have learnt a new poem, that is Both Afraid. And in the poem it is told that there was a girl named Betty and one calf. They met in a daisy field and they both got afraid of each other. Wo dono ek dusre se dar gaye. Okay. And the poem was like, she wandered in a daisy field, a timid little maid, and when she met a calf, she felt, oh, very much afraid. The calf, a pretty spotted thing with gentle eyes of brown, stood still a dozen yards away and looked her up and down. Then timid Betty turned and fled, a foolish thing to do. The calf, he ran the other way, for he was frightened too. So they both met, they both got afraid, and the calf was looking at her up and down. And what did Betty do? Betty ran away from that side, from there, from that place. She ran away, and seeing her running away, the calf also ran away to the other side. So here the first thing that you need, you have to write poem. You have to write poem in your notebook, okay? And you have to write it all the 12 lines. Okay, so class 2, here I will start the lesson with notebook work today. Tomorrow in the next class I will do the book work. Okay, this is in your notes. This is A2 exercise, and the question is, the A2 exercise, the question is, the first question is, where was Betty? Where was Betty? Can you tell us where was Betty? Yes, Betty was in a daisy field. Betty was in a daisy. Daisy means full of daisy. Daisy is a flower. Betty was in a daisy field. Doing
Betty saw him. So what was calf doing?
Is it given in the poem? The poem says that she wandered in a daisy field, a timid little maid, and when she met a calf, she felt, oh, very much afraid. The calf, a pretty spotted thing, with gentle eyes of brown, stopped still a dozen yards away and looked her up and down. The timid Betty turned and fled. A foolish thing to do. The calf, he ran the other way, for he was frightened too. So it is not given that what the calf was exactly doing. So we can give an answer in assumption. मतलब कि हम खुद भी उसका आंसर दे सकते हैं कि क्या करना होगा. अगर बेटी वहां घूमने गई थी तो काफ क्या करने गया था? वो हो सकता है कि ग्रेजिंग करने गया हो. ग्रेजिंग करने का क्या मतलब होता है? ग्रेजिंग करना मतलब होता है लाइक व्हेन दे ईट द ग्रास फ्रॉम द फील्ड, इट इज कॉल्ड ग्रेजिंग. इन हिंदी इट इज कॉल्ड चरना. सो हो सकता है वो काफ चरने गया हो. तो वी कैन राइट द आंसर इज द काफ माइट बी ग्रेजिंग व्हेन बेटी सॉ हिम. हो सकता है वो काफ ग्रेजिंग कर रहा हो जब बेटी ने उसे देखा. इट इज नॉट द एग्जैक्ट आंसर बट इट माइट बी द आंसर. दैट्स व्हाई वी आर राइटिंग द आंसर इन अन अजम्पशन. द काफ माइट बी ग्रेजिंग. माइट का मतलब होता है शायद. हो सकता है माइट बी ग्रेजिंग व्हेन बेटी सॉ हिम. क्लास टू आई हैव नॉट रिटन द पोयम ऑन द बोर्ड बिकॉज यू कैन राइट इट वेरी वेल फ्रॉम द बुक. सो you need to write the poem first, then you will write the answers. Okay, complete the answer. I'm giving you 2 minutes for it. Okay, so we are doing A2 exercise of chapter number 5, Both Afraid. Okay. And question number 1 is, where was Betty? Answer is, Betty was in a daisy field. Question number 2, where was calf? What was calf doing when Betty saw him? जब बेटी ने उसे देखा तो काफ क्या कर रहा था? So the answer is the calf might be grazing when Betty saw him. I have forgot to write one word here. You should write the. What was the calf doing when Betty saw him? So the answer might be the calf might be grazing when Betty saw him. If you will write, you can write another answer in a manner that आप एक और भी आंसर लिख सकते हो उसका. था the calf was looking at her up and down when Betty saw him. जब Betty ने उसे देखा तो calf उसकी तरफ इस तरह से देख रहा था. ठीक है, इस आंसर को आप ऐसे भी लिख सकते हो एंड दैट कुड ऑल्सो बी द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके, सो इफ यू हैव रिटन इट आई विल गिव यू टेक आउट योर B1 एक्सरसाइज फ्रॉम द बुक. इट इज अ नोटबुक वर्क अगेन. क्लास टू listen carefully. Again and again I'm saying the first thing that you will do for this chapter is you need to write the poem Both Afraid. Then the second thing, you will write these two question answers, and the third thing that I'm going to tell you is
given by in B1 exercise. The first one is fear. The first one is fear. Fear means hota hai darna. And the second one is flight. Flight ka matlab hota hai bhag jana. Now, what we need to do? We need to write the meanings of these two words. ये दोनों words का meaning लिखना है. और meaning लिखने के बाद वो जो हमने meaning में लिखा है उसका एक sentence बनाना है. So, you have to make sentence with the meanings. So here we are. Here we are writing fear means afraid. Fear means afraid. Fear means भी डरना होता है और afraid means भी डरना होता है. Now this new word that we have got from fear, we need to make a sentence. We need to make a sentence from the word afraid. So what could be the sentence? It may be I am afraid of darkness. मुझे अंधेरे से डर लगता है. या फिर आप ये भी बोल सकते हो I fear of darkness. I fear of dark. I am afraid of darkness. मुझे अंधेरे से डर लगता है. The second word is flight. Flight means ran away. Now we need to frame a sentence using the term ran away. And the sentence is the thief ran away when police arrived. जब पुलिस आई तो चोर भाग गया. The sentence is the thief. THIEF. Thief means चोर. Ran away when the police arrived. जब पुलिस आई तो चोर भाग गया. So these are the two exercises that you need to do in the notebook. Okay? Now next. Note it down. This is the B1 exercise. You have got two words. The first one is fear, that means afraid. And second one is fled, that means ran away. For afraid, we have written the sentence, I am afraid of darkness. And for fled or ran away, we have written the sentence as the thief ran away when the police arrived. Now the next is B2 exercise from book. Shall I erase it? Yes. So I am erasing it. Now open up the B2 exercise from the book. B2 exercise has a series of words. B2 exercise mein words ka ek series hai that we need to observe and understand. And the words are island, eyes, kite. Observe it carefully. Light, fight, F-I-G-H-T, fight, can write up your own word. If you have an example, for me, I am writing for myself. And they are M-I-G-H-T, might, M-I-T, I, N-I, nine. So, this I was a long I sound. The words have the long I sound, and you need to write two more words matching with the previous words. That means you need to write two more words of long I sound. Now next is, what is the next one? The next series of words are, again, I will be there, but it will have a different sound. How? Just see. K-I-D, kid. E. L-I-D, lid. Again, E. B-I-T, bit. Again, E. I-N-K, ink. E. So here, I is used. Again, letter I is used, but it has a shut sound. That means it's a shut I sound. This is long I sound and this is shut I sound. Long I sound says R and shut I sound says E. So the words are pink. I'm writing down the words that is given in the book. Link. And afterwards we need to write two more words. T-I-M. Tim, L-I-C-K, lick, S-I-C-K, sick, P-I-N, pin, S-I-T, sit. Observe the words. In every word, there is a shut I sound, that is E. Her, it, hit. We need to write two more words. You can write, you can give your own examples for me. I am giving it. R, ing, ring. R, ing, ring. And the second one is V, ing, bin. So, here I am ending up today's class. In the next class, we will complete the chapter. And in the next live class, I will listen to the poem. And what is the poem? The poem is, she wandered in a desert field, a timid little maid. She wandered in a desert field, a timid little maid. And when she met a calf, she felt very much afraid. So class 2, that's all for today. Have a nice day. Bye bye.